full of optimism as they look ahead to the new season. But who will come out on top today? We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. Problems for the defenders. Chance maybe.
Well, the Saints have certainly seen more of the ball, as those stats tell us, but they haven't done enough with it, particularly in the midfield areas.
This is no side to go.
Far too safe, and that needs to change quickly.
Oh, big chance here. Read it well. Has eyes for goal. How about the cross? Well, they keep the ball moving. Oh, it's in! What can they do from here?
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see. And that's...
Kegula.
Milito. And there's the feed into the box.
Oh!
Thomas now. He continues his run. Can he put it away?
Oh no.
Payet.
Whoa.
A mischievous effort. Oh, nil. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. Milito. Oh, a nice looking pass. Played over.
Oh, hold on.
Payet. Milito. Oh, a nice looking pass. And there it is. 1-0. The efforts have been. Can he finish? And a goal. It's a good looking ball in behind. Useful looking ball, and he's in the clear. Promising sequence. Oh, sure. Can he put it away? And he's on. Now let's see what the Hornets can do from this position. Opportunity here. Racing away here. And they could really get at the opposition. Must be one way as far as the home fans are concerned. Teammates in the middle. Oh! Now will the cross work out for them? Can he take advantage? And now it is there for him.